I've probably punched out everybody I know at one time or another, but I've always ran afterwards because I can't fight. The police are all calling me names, and they made me take a shower because they said I smell, and they asked me why I don't wash my clothes more often. I probably hit lots of girls in the face. I don't like girls very much. Is the time up now?
Hi, I'm Pat Smear.
Taylor Hawkins here.
We are the Foo Fighters, well, at least two of them. I'm not really Pat Smear, I'm Taylor Hawkins.
I am Taylor Hawkins, too.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God, Amber, it's Rockstar
oh
Pat
my God,
Smear.
Pat, what are you doing?
Hello, what are you guys doing here?
Would you be into doing a shoot with us today? Would you be our model?
Oh, my God, I was going to ask if I could.
Oh, my God. So, Pat, I don't know what you like, but we are doing spring, summer, and I've, got bathing suit shorts.
No way.
No?
I don't do shorts. I don't do bathing suits. I don't know how to swim. I'm afraid of the water. Swimwear is out.
Actually, wear this kind of thing, like a skirt, I mean.
Yeah.
You would?
Yes, I'll
You're
wear this.
You're into the skirt.
Friday.
You're going to wear it on Friday?
Yeah.
Cool. So I liked it when you were playing like a little girly, bringing that feminine side in you.
Hey, this little girly thing here, my ass cool. kicked. I just want you to know. Like, I don't know. I live in Hollywood. You don't really want to walk down barefoot around there.
True. I've seen you barefoot.
Yeah, I can't play in shoes because I just can't have fun. Flowers are so sad.
Flowers are sad?
Yeah.
Go on. Go on.
Girl power.
Pat, what do you remember about Bangkok? Elephants, yeah. What else? Mosquitoes. That's cool. Do you remember the show?
We did a little something special for you, Pat. You want to see it?
Somebody's going to jump out of a cage or something.
Well, look right up there. Let's see what we got going on tonight. Come on.
Fucking nothing more than a...
They're great.
Pat.
Yeah, really good.
Check that out.
Wow. That's a lot of fucking words.
Wow.
I do have a bottle of Foo Fighters wine at home.
I have a bottle of Foo Fighters whiskey, too.
It was only weird immediately, and then it got cool real fast. And,
what was weird?
Your first gig was SNL?
Yeah.
Right out of the gate. Bomb on the stage at SNL. Right there it is.
Was Kurt that kind of guy? Like, he's like, hey, Pat, just come on SNL with us.
Yeah. He just called me up and said, you want to be in my band? I'm like, okay. I've met him I don't know, once or twice. I didn't know him at all.
Chips? Cigarette. That's actually my first fake name. And so bad to say that. So shitty to say.
Was there a last name or is that the whole name?
No, that was the whole name.
Jiton?
Yeah. And
Have you tried the garlic bread?
No, it's a flop.
Don't say that on camera.
Hey, can you say something to Excel people? Anything.
Creado y regalo de Los Ángeles. Juana's Addiction.
I think that might be your first one, huh? Rock and roll is back! Yeah.